Somewhere in the north is a force for peace, protecting our resources, like the Mounties, except he doesn't need horses to serve you. Three courses, of course it's not a bird or a plane. Coast to coast, you might have heard of his name. And if you see him at the 100th Meridian, make sure you're holding on that seat you're sitting in. We're living in a crazy time, so we needed a guy who didn't mind snow. And I know he's got eidetic memory, fighting styles for every enemy. Accessories, blades, and a jetpack. So tell Mr. Gold to get back, or get froze like the nose of a polar bear. In your postal code, you'll be over there. When duty calls, he's capping his neck. He's not passing the puck. Not a bird or a plane or a guy named Andre. It's the hero you want, eh? It's Captain Canuck. Now people saying to me, it must be crazy make-believe. A super sapien emblazoned with the maple leaf. Stopping crimes and able to save his thieves. Even on his off days, he's disabled laser beams. Amazing. A to B, he's skating, escaping. With weight lifted like athletes in major leagues. Now he's standing up, strong and free. And you're wondering, uh-oh, hang on, what's wrong with me? He's just a guy who doesn't like to fraternize or advertise, just stopping the batter, guys. And you know I'm equilibrium. You know I'm equilibrium. What's he gonna rhyme with them? Equilibrium. He's coming back and you're wondering, can he give me something good? Yeah, don't worry, the attack's free. They said, what are you worried about that? Don't ask me. He's Captain Canuck. When it comes to stopping bad guys, he's not passing the puck. Thanks to Fatty, thanks to the whole team, Captain.